So this was supposed to be a summer song. That was the challenge. It's kind of a wintry song, though. But how did you end up with it?
Well, for some reason, I've always associated it with summer. I guess when I first heard it, I was on tour here, and we stopped in the middle of Baltimore. I remember it was one of those, you know, got to take a pee, stop the car in the middle of nowhere, and it was like this beautiful, classic sort of Norman Rockwell summer night, and we could hear these frogs. It felt like sort of people talking off in the distance, and I was like, what is that? Because I'd never heard it, the toads, and it really sounded like a conversation off in the field, and like, oh, that's toads, and we were listening to the band in the car, and it was just one of those nights where you kind of have that, you have that moment where you're like, I'm in the middle of what I had always hoped, that thing of like, you know, I'm on the road, I'm a singer, I'm listening to great music, I'm in the middle of this beautiful landscape that is America, you know, in Baltimore. So it was an amazing experience. So that for me, whenever I hear the song, I'm always back in that spot. So when you said summer song, I guess that was where my head went.
What about you, Lisa?
Well, yes, that's what he said.
La 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 That's great.
Thank you.
We enjoyed that.
What a nice thing. What a nice way to spend the morning.
Summer song. It's kind of summery.